I didn't just wake up one morning and decide I was Batman or Superman.
But Bill Jakob was treated like a hero, an undercover federal agent who came into the small town of Gerald, Missouri, and started rounding up drug suspects. The problem was his story was too good to be true. And Bill Jakob may be one of the best con men we've ever met.
It's not like I can't tell the truth. It's not like I've lied to everybody I've ever met. I told a few lies in my life. And I told one big one.